So I think a change of plan. I did say I was going to plane the wood before gluing it. I don't think I'm going to do that. I think I have four wood from four different types of pallet. Let's say they're all at different heights. I think what I'm going to do, sort them into their prototypes, which I've done. See the height difference. I think I'm going to glue them, and then I think I'm going to get a belt sander to go across them. Now remove any excess glue and should level them. So that's the plan. So, some good news. The roof was leaking. So this weekend, my son helps me. We put a new roof on the shed. Rained overnight. Shed's dry. That's another job done. So, it is 7 days later. Let's see how the glue took on our bench. Oh, inspection going on. So overall, it doesn't look too bad. We glued it into two pieces. And that seems to have taken fine. The other piece, not so much. Yeah, it's not supposed to do that. However, that said, I don't think it's the end of the world. It's not as good as it should be, and I put my hand up. I think that's my fault. I don't think my join was smooth enough. And one thing I learned, which I didn't know, which maybe should have been obvious, I should have been gluing both sides of the join. And I didn't, I only glued one. So that's a learning curve for me. I could take that on the chin. I don't think it's the end of the world. I intend to sand the top, and then it's going to be screwed onto the pallet anyway. I think I can live with it. Let me know what you think in the comments. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it there for this video. Next week, I think we need to crack on with our legs and the frame. That's the bit I'm most anxious about. But we'll see how that goes. Hope you enjoyed. Feel free to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a great week.